I suggest we avoid the crowd at the entrance.
There, the debris. The water shouldn't be that deep.
I hate getting wet.
You're hopeless.
If the guard on that tower spots us, he will alert the entire camp.
If we make too much noise, we're doomed. We must take out the left sentries first, or they'll spot us.
Take them out quickly.
We have been spotted.
Raise the alarm.
Do this the hard way.
Thank you.
Those scoundrels seem all packed to leave. What if something happens to their precious loot?
This will be easy.
I first met the illustrious assassins at their fortress, Alamut. Well-trained as devout holy warriors, they are not entirely dissimilar to the Templars. Their charismatic leader is called the Old Man of the Mountain. Some of the young initiates are led to believe in the secret garden of paradise. It's an imaginary heaven made real by the use of drugs. If you carry out an assassination successfully, you gain access to it. Many kings and nobles pay tribute to the old man and cultivate his friendship for fear of being murdered. Marco Polo, on Alamut, 1273.
On your guard.
Thank you.
have seen us. To battle.
They're onto us.
On your guard. Do this the hard way.
Let me introduce you to your daggers. Gentle.
to battle.
My ancestors came to Outremer bearing the prejudice and misconceptions of typical Europeans. Now, having had 3 generations of Dibelin live in the East, I know that Saracen culture is infinitely more refined than ours. There are so many different faiths here: Zoroastrians, Gnostics, Sufis, and Buddhists. We learned the local language, bargained and conducted business, entered into personal friendships and political alliances, read literature, discoursed on philosophy, and even quietly took lovers. Outremer is truly the kingdom of heaven. Diary of Guy Dibelin.
Footsteps behind us. Quick, we should use that trap lever. On your guard. Attack!
Down to size.
Defend yourself.
There. We're alone at last.
What do you suggest we do?
I suggest we go and get the Grail, Celian, and save your world. What else?
The Temple of the Nine was magnificent, foreboding, and eerily familiar. The Nine were knights from ancient times, the founders of the Templar Order. Why did they keep it a secret? We ventured forth, hoping to find the answers to those questions, and the Grail itself. This is it, Marie. The truth awaits us at the end of this ancient temple.
I hope you're right and this is not another dead end.